Top! Return of Top! The return of Top time! How are we all doing today? Who have we got here? Give me an ooh if you're here. Smith, Joyous Bicycle, Reaper, Cats, Moddy, Username, Hapnab, Incineroar, Eggs, Worcestershire, Dremix, Void, trying not to repeat, Golds, Unlucky, Good Day Unlucky, Else, no, I think it'd be easy to read the user list. Trimix, X, Ether, Gold, Hapnab, Incineroar, Joyous, Cats, Cat the Proto, Moddy, Palesite, Batone, TD, Reaper, Void, Smith, Unlucky Dots, Username, Weekend, Wolfstorm, Orchis, Shire, and Zone. Stoop. Stream's nothing snoopin'. The stream's nothing snoopin'. Didn't you know, chat? The stream is nothing snoopin'. That's just how I'm doing. I mean, we're all potatoes sometimes. Stop destroying! Okay, I'll stop and snooping! Let me just make sure that this is ready. Damn, I didn't know you didn't. I didn't know you wanted to get rid of Top this badly. Damn! You guys are desperate to get rid of Top. March 2nd, 2024, what? Say, what's everybody been up to today? I'm just trying to sort out the thing I couldn't sort out before. Sisters just put in, we've now got new sub emotes. We forgot the fog. Wait, chess 2? Who the fuck out here playing the second version of chess? What the fuck? What does acid taste like? Anywhere in the chat? Ain't there acid? What's in terms of the drug, like actual acid? Also, yeah, if you want emotes, you can go into the pickled onion section, then choose an emote to unlock, and you can unlock both of them for free. Love you! Right, let me just make sure this is all set up. Right, chats! tub. Let me just get the desktop audio on. I think this. Welcome. How you doing? No, Tom. The bee. Yes, I do. Too much coffee. How you doing? I know I'm not Tom. I can bring Tom back if you want. For fuck's sake, is the voice detect not working?
An electronic rabbit.
Just fucking RGB. No? What's playing now? I do not know what this is.
Yeah, boy.
We shall start in a minute. Yeah. I am B. I am B. I be B. B.
23 hours before the piss droplets hit the fucking earth. Now
get out of my sight before I piss on you too. Right, let's go. Wrong thing. I'm here.
My house.
Oh.
Let it go. The dog with the butter. Let it go. I want the butter on him.
I mean... Oh yeah, also we're gonna turn blurps off because we don't want the mic drowning out the memes. Right, so how this works, I have 5 lives. Each time I laugh, I lose a life. Lose them all, the game is over.
Hey, what are you, Bing-chi-ling?
Bing-chi-ling!
I'm Bing-chi-ling. This is... Sudo Yuji Shinjo.
I have 5 wives! I have 5 wives! They're all in the basement. I mean, you'll never find them. Anyway, let's just turn blurps off because, let's be honest, we don't really want blurps just drowning out the memes. Why be electric? I'm buzzy. Right, so yeah, if I lose all 5 lives, the game will be over. I'll probably play an actual game afterwards. Because, you know, it might be quite a short stream. Like, this stream could be 3 hours long, or it could be 20 seconds. Let me just get all the laughing out now. just... Get all the laughs out now. Right. I think I'm ready to go. Basement waifu stream when? What? Right. Shall we begin? We shall begin. Yeah, if I laugh, it has to be like a pro. proper laugh. Like just going. That doesn't count. It has to be an actual audible laugh. Oh, I haven't done this in so long. This could go so... This could actually just be like 20 seconds. I could lose in the first 3 minutes. Anyway, let's start. Oh, also, I have to actually laugh either after a meme ends or while it's playing. Let's start, shall we? Let's do it. Let's do it! Also, this is a random thing. Just ignore it. It was a test.
Yes, I'm a simp.
Also, let me know if your audio level's good.
Sniper monkey.
Sniper monkey. Yes, I'm a simp. Sniper monkey. Oh shit, my phone is dead. 1 second. Oh no! I need to charge my phone. There we go. Penis. Plucked my phone in. Who? Oh. Yagamadoogly. Rambling speech. It's the forbidden bee language. The forbidden language of the bees.
We're gonna be talking about the... We'll be talking about the... Do you think that's funny, butthead? Do you find it amusing that we'll be talking about the... Yes, we're also gonna be talking about... The... And we will definitely be spending a lot of time talking about...
Ryan, you cheater! You cheater!
Oh.
You cheated!
Obby's.
Ah!
Two of those things for just chicken.
Oh! Chicken! Oh!
Obby's. We have. Chicken. It's too real!
I might lose my first life here.
Obby's is really starting to second guess his Pepsi.
Pepsi.
Bees.
Pepsi. I know
two
every word, but it's still funny.
For just $6. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah.
Pepsi. Not this shuttle!
Welcome to Earth.
Why was this like every superpower when it used to do these? Why?
Hey, bro, you got a phone call.
Man, you don't get the biscuit sandwich.
Prank him, John. You already know.
If you need a good example of my kind of humor, it's this kind of shit.
You stupid.
What the hell? This kind of shit is my humor. Also, the audio level's good. Why? What? People, why did you make this?
look at and remember a card in the middle of the deck.
Okay.
Got it? I'm gonna try and catch it.
Okay.
I'm in Spain without the A.
You're in Spain.
And she says, what the hell, chub?
Oh, no! Why? Why did he do that? What the fuck? Why? Oh, no! Oh. Well, that's life. Oh, fuck. Don't call me weak! I'm trying. Oh my god. Man literally jumps and farts. And that's like peak comedy. Minus one.
In without the A.
You're in spin?
Wait!
Yo! She's spinning! Strong! Tell me, people.
Hello, everybody. My name is Markiplier, and welcome.
Hello. Oh no, Markiplier. Oh no. They're going for it. Look at them. What are they doing? What's they doing? Also, Ryan. You're on clip duty if you want to. Clip all the laughs. Who's the best Pokemon? Look at them go! They've got some mighty whiplash! What's a claws? Maybe Alex Jones had a point. Oh, a muncher. Good muncher. Look here. Chad, he's got the skills! He's snoozing. Kirby 64 bar soundtrack. Indeed. No, please, not flashback. This is worse!
What?
This is worse!
A box of
this is worse!
You get a box in a box.
This is worse!
Regardez l'extensibilité du ballon.
Mango want a fork.
Mango want a fork. You throw my things close. Oh, this is the man with the dumpy! Look at his ass! Look at his ass! What?
Good morning, everybody! Did you know if you replace your morning cup of coffee with a nice hot cup of green tea,
okay,
that you can lose up to 87% of the fucking little joy you have left in this life?
Hell yeah! Time to go do it, chat! I'll be back in a moment. I'm gonna go do that. I did it. It worked. I'm sad now. I'm sad now.
Worcestershire 69420 says E.
I killed it. I killed the Satch. I'm back.
When making comedy, there's a couple rules you have to consider. The biggest one being having a setup and then a punchline. It's kind of like music, where if I tell you I'm going to play a C chord, I'd play a C, an E, and then a G. And there's your payoff. Now, that might sound pretty good at first, and albeit a little bit basic, but if I kept on playing that chord over and over again, you probably start to get a little bit bored of it. You know, you might start, you can see it coming at this point. What I'm going to do, it just keeps on going and going and going and going, and then you want to tear your ears out. Your brain starts understanding the pattern that's happening there. It gets monotonous. Monotonous. So that's why with this video, I'm not going to give you a payoff. There's not going to be any kind of resolution at the end. Now, step on those Legos have this paint bucket fall on top of my head as I walk under this ladder. Oh, but that didn't happen.
Hits him with your car.
Well, that's interesting. Okay, cool. If I wanted to give you guys a payoff, I would have stepped on that race right there. I would have
made this
a lot quicker for you guys. But I'm not. I'm not going to give you any satisfaction. There's not going to be any kind of resolution to this ongoing struggle between us. It's not going to happen. If I did let you guys have that payoff, it would completely go against any kind of meaningful message I'm trying to set up here. So believe me, it's not going to happen.
Yeah! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! I fucking remember seeing this when the game came out. Game of the fucking year. Did Hitman 3 win Game of the Year for this shit? It better have. Chat, does anybody know if Hitman 3 did win Game of the Year for Home and Briefcase? You almost laughed. You gotta be weak.
Put the demon girl down, Slayer. No.
Hard drive to death. What are you gonna buy? Chat, what's he gonna buy?
I think I'm just gonna get some candy.
What?
Hey man, what's up? Put your items on the counter and hand me your credit card.
That guy's voice is amazing.
Credit.
Okay, man, you're all set. Remember, you can have a great day if you make it a great day. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye! What in the fuck is going on?
Oops, you bought peach rings.
What?
What is this shit?
Harry Potter says Meep.
Meep? What the fuck is going on?
Peach rings, it's the delightful it's made of peaches.
It do?
Well, you already paid money for it, you're not gonna eat it? That's a waste of money, come on.
True.
What?
I don't even know what these things are supposed to be.
Ah!
I feel like I'm watching
the
room!
Easy to open with any hammer. Open it with a hammer.
I feel like I'm watching the room! Hapnab? Where on God's green flat? I nearly made myself laugh then. Where in God's green flat? Where in God's green flat? Where on God's earth did you find this video? We all know the earth is egg-shaped, Chad. The earth is bee-shaped. Peach ring. Did I trip and fall into a bag of coke? taking the biggest bag of cocaine you could find would be less terrible than that.
Spy, what is this drawing?
That's
not mine. It was in your locker.
I didn't draw
a
spy.
Someone
put
it there.
Listen, I don't draw stuff.
It's a big cock. I mean, it's a big cock. I mean...
Someone put it
no,
there.
No, listen.
I don't draw stuff
you
like that.
You drew it, you bloody liar. You signed it.
He did. He did.
Did
sign
I sign it?
Spy, why did you draw yourself as a buff, two-legged wolf person?
Because he's based.
That's my persona.
You're fucking what?
His name is Dutch. He's my persona.
What the fuck is a persona?
I roleplay as a soft shy wolf boy on Twitter.
You act like a dog on the internet.
Dutch is a wolf, but yes, whatever. I just like to be cute.
Cute?
Yes.
You just like to be cute?
Yes.
Do you think I don't notice the fat fucking bulge in his pants?
Yes, I did.
What the fuck
nothing,
was that?
Nothing.
What did you
I
see?
Didn't say it.
I did notice. I'm gonna get bunned. Oh, I've seen this. The title's a little soft.
There goes another Gustav! But it doesn't matter! You're too late! We won!
He's too late!
Bonnie's on his way back to the surface with the key! What? Why is your face red? Why is everyone looking at me that way? Miss Tron, your clothes have been kind of ripped off!
Actually, your clothes are gone.
What? True shock!
You dummies! Why didn't you tell me before? Retreat! Retreat!
Roger!
No, what are you doing? What are you doing? No, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Hey,
stop!
I actually aren't allowed to anymore. Oh my god, look! Look! Can I find it? Yes. Can we have a moment of silence for Markiplier? That's enough. Continue!
Mama, you'll never believe what happened.
Oh no! Oh no! Are you okay, Yuki Yuki? Is Yuki Yuki okay? Also, if we lose too fast, I'm gonna just play a game on stream afterwards. Don't mind us to me! I'm not German!
You'll be incredibly unfortunate for boss music to start playing right now!
What'd you say, Mario?
Luigi!
Look!
It is I, Sephiroth, main antagonist of hit Nintendo franchise Final Fantasy VII.
Wait,
Absolutely gone penis-shaped vermin.
Holy shit, Mario!
I am here for these Mario Brothers.
Twitter just all of a sudden decide over a weekend that if Mario and Luigi were to fight Sephiroth, Sephiroth would just get his ass handed to him. Like, well, how the fuck did that happen?
Mario
it's
Brothers.
True,
would you happen
I...
to be said Mario Brothers?
Ah, you're looking at the wrong brothers,
Infinite
brother.
Sound.
Luigi! Then explain these letters of yours. Sorry, I don't speak Italian. Can you please speak English?
No one asked you, dumbass!
Bland as fuck.
Black, I had a trouble.
Ain't no trouble, Rico.
Rico. Whoa. The comically large fuck chat. Somebody lick it quick. Devious lick. I would. I don't blame the cats. This genuinely seems like a terrifying situation.
All one of them.
Everybody
who watches my videos.
Everybody's blind.
This one's out to you. If I had a time, every time I thought about you, I'd be happy.
Again, why does this kind of go in?
If you were mashed potatoes, I would ask you to be by my side.
Why does this kind of bump?
It's not Elizabeth.
Why does this kind of bump? What the fuck? This kind of goes in. Truly inspirational.
It is hot as hell in this fucky ass, hot ass room I'm in.
Is that the Reaper? He's hot!
Where's
oh, no,
Gargoyle?
He's hot.
I need some bitches! What do I look like, a pimp? Get him yourself! I need some bitches!
Come down,
sire. If you want to get bitches, you must acquire the Dreamland Drip.
Where the hell do I get that,
the
you metal-faced piece of shit? And I don't mean any of that cappy crap neither.
Why don't you call an NME for a free consultation about that drip?
Well, I guess so. Not like my debt can get any higher.
Akiva, this is really good. Oh, fuck.
How can I help you, King DDD?
I need some drip to get that there pussy.
It's what we do best at NM. Wait, what?
You heard me. This DDD dick needs some kind of chick.
Well, D-Man, you know, we don't exactly provide those kinds of services, especially with a balance as negative as yours.
If I spend that much money on bitches, I'd be a married man by now.
You can, however, try one of NME's state-of-the-art pop store affordables, just for a small fee.
Whatever it is, I'm a desperate man with a desperate plan. Does that mean I get to be another one of them motion pictures? Oh, God, how embarrassing.
Let's see. We've matched you with Popstar's very own Dynablade.
Oh, would you look at that beauty!
But Saya, doesn't she look a little out of your league?
You know, I'm a bird too! Just one of them flatless kinds.
You got that right.
Sire, I am not so sure about this.
Who's the king around here, me or you? Let's get this show on the road! And I'm Blade gonna get me laid. E-I-E-I-O. A handsome king had a plan he made. E-I-E-I-O. Before Donna Blade makes some eggs, Donna Blade's gonna be so prick. Drag me away to a secret lair. Make the king a wreck down there.
There she is.
Are you sure about that?
Absolutely. Now I'm gonna leave you two lovebirds alone.
Hello there. My name is King DDD, and I brought some here cupcakes for this fine evening.
Oh shit, you brought the cupcakes. It's EDP.
Wait a minute, when I said chick, this is not what I had in mind!
EDP! That was really good!
Dear Diary.
Bob! Absolute smack! Nah, school emoji. Absolute fine. One to the top so I can show you one of the finest memes I've ever fucking seen.
Oh, no.
I don't know why I did that.
Número 6. Pig.
Número 6.
This is my little brother George.
Oh, no.
This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy.
Número 5. Penguin. Número 4. Deer.
He's in pain.
Número 3.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Sopinka.
Actually a jump scare, what the fuck?
Número 2. Kangaroo. Número 1. Dog.
The noise! The fucking noise! The noise like coming through me! Oh no! I'm down to 2 and we've only gone for 50 minutes! Chat, you may need to give me extra lives. You may need to vote to give me extra lives at the end of this. Void, I know your ass hasn't been fucking silent this entire time. You've been howling. Void's been howling, laughing.
North Yorkshire Moors Realm. Oh, wicked. Lovely. Can't wait to take the family on there.
They'll
really enjoy it. I'm fine.
I hate the floor. So many weddings, what? A classic.
Things are just running so smooth for me. This is actually boring TV. In it goes for 20... Where's
the door gone?
What the fuck? How did you lose the oven door?
Well, the door isn't a cool oven, isn't it? Look at that.
Oh my fucking god.
That is so cool. 160.
How did she lose the door? Shit. You know what he liked to do? He liked the spin! He do the spin! Alright, continue! We continue. Continuing. Also, chat, has anybody in chat actually fucking left yet?
Chocolates.
I'm still warm. Oh fuck. Turn it off, turn it off. No, no. Turn it off, turn it off. And I'll turn it off. Turn it off. Turn it off. Fucking turn it off. A second. Me. I'm fucking this spin dimension! I can't get out of the spin! The arms are fucking responding! I can't leave the spin dimension! Help me! Help me get out of the spin! Oh wait, the app just crashed, never mind. I'm fine now.
Stop talking about
that! Nobody fucking clip that! Nobody at all clip that, please! You sound like a mouse in punishing! Oh, so funny! Welcome, Kaker! Welcome to the stream! How you doing? Bob the Bull! How you doing? The Bob of the Bull! What's his face? All I know is it's consistently loud as fuck! No! God, chat! Who was that? Who was that? Who did that, chat? Who the fuck did that? Who was that? Somebody own up! Who was that, chat? Somebody own up! Who burps? Also, thank you, chat, for the follow! Thanks, y'all, for the phone! Dimitri23, welcome! How are you doing? How you been? Welcome, Drew! It wasn't me! Gaslighting NGL! It's all Bowler! I didn't understand the Bowler meme! I think it was a bit too zoomy for me. I didn't understand the funny. Morbius! Morbius! Morbin time!
Hello there.
Huh?
Oh, hello there!
Yeah.
Oh, hold up there, Buster. Oh, hey. Couldn't help but notice you're trespassing on my land. Sorry, I was just hiking through it. Didn't know this was private property. Best get to stepping, son. I could just get off if you need me to. I'm sorry, I didn't know that.
You're doing a lot of yammering, but unbeknownst to you, you're speaking your final words.
You don't need to brandish that weapon.
Sounds
to me like we got to
be one of ironically jammed the weapon.
Smart ass on our hands.
You're ejecting a lot of shells there.
Yup.
You're not gonna have any left to shoot me.
What'd you just say to me?
It's like the 12th shell.
You little shit.
You already got one in the chamber. I've seen like 36 shells go through that gun.
Don't need them.
Do you have any left in there?
Infinite ammo.
I've had it up to here.
Geez.
Take this.
I can just leave. You're not even.
Yeah, I'm shooting at you now.
Is that even a real gun?
Yeah.
There's like zero recoil to that gun.
Yeah.
Dude, you're not even coming close to me here.
Alakablam.
Who is this guy?
I don't understand the physics of this.
You're gonna wanna get.
Well, alright.
Dude, how many shells
do you have in that gun?
I got 57 more goddamn rounds in this 4-round magazine.
Hell yeah! America! Get clipped! Don't clip me! Not the speed! Oh, it's Gus Johnson, that's it!
This would have gotten me if I hadn't watched it like two days ago. I bought a croissant and I returned home with the croissant. And then I ate the croissant.
Some unfortunate news.
In my mind, this meme is older than COVID. This meme seems like 10 years old to me, but it isn't. It's when he says, I tested positive for both of them. Can we get some F's in the chat?
You disrespect me. You disrespect my family.
You call us forehead babies.
You punched my wife. You punched my baby. You kicked my fucking baby. You ate our house.
You ate our house? You kicked my baby. You kicked my fucking baby! What?!
Of the retaliation. I know the power of patriarchy. I know what men can do when they're angry.
Suck out my big fat man cheese, bitches!
Sorry, I just spent the better part of 20 minutes just about laughing my little tush off there. I had the funniest, the most outrageous thing that's ever happened to me just going in Starbucks in there. So I am in there. And
the funny video your mom shares on a Facebook.
And, you know, I don't, well, some of y'all gals, some of y'all ladies, y'all know what I'm talking about. You know, we don't.
I guess I
must. And you understand. But anyway, y'all know me. And I ain't picky. I ain't picky at all. You know, like you put anything in front. I was raised right. And anyway, so I can't even carcatail it myself because I've been laughing so dang much here.
So this pretty old thing comes up to me, and you know,
it's just like, it's one of those, y'all know what I'm saying, ladies, you know what I'm saying? And this, I'm gonna lose my makeup, hold on. This little gal, she come up to me, and she said, and she looking all sorts, I'm so sorry, y'all. I'm so sorry. Oh my God, is it hot in this jet? Or is it just me? She said to me, I don't even, you had to be there, but I'm gonna relay it to you second hand in my car, of course. She come up to me, I'm gonna pee my pants, I'm gonna pee my Wranglers. Hold on, give me a minute. She come up to me.
This is me. I'm crying laughing.
She come up to
Look at me. I'm crying laughing. bitch.
I can't even say it, y'all. I can't repeat what she said. But anyway, it just goes to show you, you know, life's just funny like that sometimes. You trust in the Lord and trust in your Ford. Anyway, all right, we'll see y'all at the Capitol.
Trust in your Ford? Oh, shit, no. No, hide it. Hide it! Get it off the screen!
So sweet.
Fucking hide it! Why won't it leave? Why the fuck won't it leave? Why won't it leave? Oh, fuck. No, I just pressed the wrong thing. No. No, I fucking pressed the wrong thing. I pressed the wrong thing. No. How the fuck? No, please. Get off the screen. Why is this happening? Fuck off. Oh, thank God. There we go. Where am I? Okay, I've returned. Banished to Spin Dimension.
Getting stuck inside with you, there ain't much reason to complain. As long as you're in reach, I've got a reason to think things are gonna be okay. Next thing you're taking off your dress.
Why is the video called Cat Piss? Yo, chat, anybody know why this video is called Cat Piss? What the fuck? What the ooh-ooh, fuck you,
lucky?
Yeah! It's called Full Circle!
Which one
Let's
you
go!
A piss on my pillow.
That's what it is.
Only piss is the weapon, and the murderer is one of you. We called the vet, she said you need more litter boxes, but we don't have room for more litter boxes, so we stuck them in the jacuzzi. We keep a shower curtain on
piss in the jacuzzi. Quick, all cat pisses behind the TV. So we have to have these fucking pads down that need replacing because she just likes to piss behind the TV. There's a litter box there, and she doesn't use it. She just pisses behind the telly instead. Chat, we're only 3 followers away from 600 this stream. Oh god. Hey yo! They're hitting the splinky! They're hitting the splinky! Sugarcoat it. They're hitting the Yankee Splinky. They're hitting the streaming Starboard Snoop. They're hitting the streaming Starboard Snoop. Maybe hitting the goddamn streaming Starboard Snoopin. They scammed me this morning. A monk! Among us! Streaming Stubborn Schubin! with these two fine gentlemen. Wait, is that fucking Trump? What the fuck?
You wanted more? You got more.
Did we?
I did the bootleg tour outside.
Who wanted
I've
more?
Done this before. Two videos. Bootleg
wait,
t-shirts.
Wait. 1 second, chat. 1 second. Let me just restart this.
You wanted more? You got more.
I did this guy here! Is he just like pissed himself?
Two videos,
bootleg
t-shirts.
That guy's just like pissed himself!
If you've got some time, come with me and I'll take you on a tour of the official Venom t-shirts.
True pissman.
I'll show you again. One more time.
What's going on? It's showing time. Good day, nitrogen. Good day. Fuck.
We got a potential customer here.
Is this just a tour of some merch stands, Wolfstorm?
There we go. They're stacked up there like hotcakes.
This man really likes his t-shirts.
The ones outside are 100. These ones, which they call official, are 350, despite the fact that I looked at the label and they're the exact same shirts as outside.
Miss Input! Calm down! You calm the fuck down!
I'll say this very strange venue.
Can I guess it was a Miss Input?
Yeah! Want your money?
Wahoo! Do the thing! Say wahoo!
Wahoo!
Wahoo! Say it!
Wahoo!
Wahoo! Wahoo!
Time for Halloween! Don't come to my house or else I'll suck your dick blood! I'll suck your blood!
Hey, yo, chat! Who's spending Halloween this year at Dracula's house? Storm, are you here? Did you not know this? You have your live stream? This is just random videos, Wolfstorm. What the fuck?
I am a dragon, born in the flames of an everlasting, ancient volcano. My fire
I'm hoping to sock some deck next weekend.
Suns together. The
my icy breath spreads snow and hailstorms. It will bury all. No one shall be untouched by the cold. The world will wither and die.
No, I was reading chat!
Oh, I can breathe water! Watch this!
Frank can vomit water! He's trying his best.
Life, yeah, I gotta stay. Hate it when they play both sides.
Oh no!
Yeah.
my son so dumb.
Do we like that?
My son so dumb, IQ 21. He tried to make friends, but they call him Ching Chong. He eat the wonton, but he fat like Kim Jong. He's so ugly when he smile, he look like the King Kong. My son useless, can't play ping pong. He tried to
roasting him in the court replies.
He said hell no, cause he not that handsome. And my son so broke, can't buy the dim sum. My son so dumb, my son so dumb,
It's actually a banger,
So dumb, He texts Ming Li, but she picked me. Too bad he broke, can't buy the milk tea. If he talk back to me, then he get his ass beat. Cause if you try me, then I do the Tai Chi. Just listen to your mommy and go eat the kimchi. Or I sell your
kidney. Actually vibes, I'm just actually vibing.
Do not think I forgot you got being Chinese. Ancestor look down on you, go say sorry. My son so dumb, my son so dumb, My son so dumb,
Banger in the chat.
My son so dumb, IQ 21. He tried to make friends, but they call him Ching Chong. He eat the
Trimix, can you send me this?
Like Kim Jong.
I'm actually putting this in my vibe playlist.
Like King Kong. My son useless.
This is going in my vibe playlist.
He tried to get a date with the girl Su Young, but she said hell no.
I thought I hated rap.
My son so broke, by the dim sum. My son so
chat.
Dumb, my
son who in
so
chat thinks
dumb,
this smacks?
My son is so dumb, My son so dumb, my son so dumb, My son is so dumb,
10 out of 10. That's going in the vibe playlist.
So we're all fine, as long as nobody teleports bread.
I have a question.
What's your question, Papyrus?
I teleported bread.
What?
You told me.
Oh no.
How?
Oh no!
I have done nothing but teleport bread for 3 days. Where?
God. The big boy.
I'm sorry, Peggy.
Beast voice actress.
Peggy is an absolute fucking loser. Ugh.
Based voice actress.
Pervert.
Voice Quills based.
That's right, everybody.
Voice Quills is based, chat.
Favorite boy.
Go so.
Get the fuck out or I'm gonna shoot Amy in the fucking face. I swear to God, I'll do it, you bitch. Get out. I will pop her.
Don't give my life for a piss rock.
Will you pop this piss rock?
Let me pass the pit. I don't know, Fox.
I
don't
like
know
what it does to my name is Eggman.
Fat Black. Why have you got to do me like that? Why have you got to call him fat? Okay, he's very polite though.
Come on, Gordon, crank that thing.
Don't you lecture me with your
fat Fox. No, don't do the bear like that.
Come on, man, come on. Brother, how you doing?
Oh no, Moddy. Moddy, how did you know I love this guy? Stop.
I know, man, you worked a long time. Oh man, now, man. What the hell?
What the hell?
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Talking by. No, man, hold on, brother. Let me see the tongue. Oh, my God.
Put a tongue on him.
Who is that coming off the pick and roll, Abba? Oh, man. Oh, man, hold on. Can we get a moment of silence for R.I.P. Kobe? Because that ain't him on the logo, man. Oh, man, hold on.
Pardon me.
Can you lift your shoe up? I got a tip for you.
What?
Hold on, yeah. Don't you ever wear these damn things no more. Hold on, I got three things, man. Hold on, let me rub.
Endless basketball, it's true.
Let me plug.
My knees get absolutely fucking decimated. decimated.
Yeah.
Muddy. Why?
The balls harden.
Chat, run! Okay, it's fine. It was just a video. Neuron activated! Get me. I wanna know what fucking game this is. Fast track time. Why are they all so fast?
Bye-bye.
chats. If you're being honest, who here? What? How many wives are you left? Out of five, how many wives are left, chat, for you guys? Has anyone even washed yet? Me? I stopped counting. Gold, ain't no way you haven't been chuckling this entire time. Ain't no way! Why are they so fast?
Something to think about if you throw trash on Texas highways.
This is for them Texans. There's a B-52.
Gonna be watching.
Oh my fucking god!
And you don't want to mess with the Texas Confederate Air Force.
Oh my fucking god!
So don't mess with
chats! They're enforcing littering with B-52s now! Wait, was that an actual fucking PSA? Was that an actual fucking PSA? Is Texas actually enforcing littering laws with B-52 bombers? What the fuck?
You know who ends covers the dementia? You know who ends...
Nitrogen? What the fuck did you just say? Who up at chubbing they be? Who up chubbing they be? I do not want this to turn into a fucking streaming. Who up chubbing they be?
Who else suffers from dementia?
Suffers from dementia.
I'm fucking starving, dog. What do you want to get?
Bro, let's get some Korean food.
Korean food. I'm feeling Indian food, low-key.
Bro, Indian food? Do you really think that I want to eat some...
Stop saying,
but you want me to try some fucking...
Yogurt.
How tall are you?
Yogurt.
What is this?
It's hip the fuck beast!
Reaper!
It's hip the fuck beast!
Reaper! What the fuck? Let me see this again!
It's hip the fuck beast!
Reaper, what the fuck?
It's hip the fuck beast!
How are you able to shitpost this fast? Please! Stop saying who I'm chugging like bees! Can you confirm? Can you stop saying who I'm chugging like bees? Fucking god! Stop saying who I'm chubbing like me! Fucking stop it! Stop saying who I'm chubbing like me! Oh my god, this is one of the best memes ever made! Hi Tyler, here are your friends. Well, a few of them. We've done a lot together. You've shared these moments. might as well.
I have a question. What shall be my bee?
Fucking shut up! No, he's not chopping that bee! Tyler died? What the fuck? What the fuck? Well, that was last life. Oh my fucking god. You lost, I did indeed. Happy Friends Day. Chat, it's time for poll. Do we get new lives or play a game? We'll play a game anyway, but like... Okay, I think... Yeah, two more lives is definitely one. Two more lives is definitely one. I can tell the future, so I knew there would be a poll when this played. Based. Time to drink water. Actually, it is. One second. Time to drink water, chat. One second. Let me just sippy the water.
Thank you.
lives. Oh my fucking god. Two extra lives, then we play a game. Shut up with the who I'm chumming the bee! Please! Stop saying stupid ass things, you're not making sense! Based. He's based! Honestly, my was jarving on my Johnson. Beating their bee. No! No, that laugh doesn't count! That laugh doesn't count! Fucking who up beating their bee? Brian, do you have something to say to me? Do you have something to say? I'll throw fucking hands! Who up beating their bee? I just lost one of my lives! For fuck's sake, Ryan! You dick! Oh my fucking god! Oh. No! Not who are beating their bee! Who are beating the fuck out of their bee? Stop! Please! Oh. Stop it! Who delivering happy signs to they be? Why? Oh my god. I hate every single one of you. I fucking hate you all. Me and the boys going to curb stomp they be. Why? I hate you all. I've got one life now. Me right now. No, I fucking got my phone to drill wrench. I just like emptied a gallon of water out of my mouth onto my
Goof Gunk. Goof, no space gunk on YouTube. Hank Schrader here. Told you that I would win the gritty competition. Plus ratio plus you get no bitches. Have fun swimming around and Nikocado's belly.
What?
I'm gonna play the copy of Black Adam on the DS that I won and you didn't. I'm also going to gritty my way to Home Depot to get me a $19 Shark Knight card.
See this and just think,
number one,
these are just words on a screen.
See you later, Goof Gunk.
Like, what is going through his mind while reading this?
Opungus.
What the fuck is going through his mind?
Ladies and gentlemen, the Stig has come among us.
He's come among us? He really is. The Reaper! What the fuck? I fucking love the Scrambo catalog.
Username underscore PPXD says who be up chubbing on they be.
Shut up!
Rock bottles of history! Maria Robotic! Perfect! Go! Begin!
Listen, even get a chance.
Who's next? You decide.
I'm Trent. Channel trailer. If we shifted the sync, it's exactly 4:20 a.m. and yell at Mogger 69. That was just gonna be words on a screen, wasn't it? Me when?
Well, almost anyone.
Monkey, you must leave.
Sure. If you beat me, I will go. If you don't, then it is you that must leave. Without your pants.
But Oogway wore no pants.
Oh, we shall see.
Get gamed!
What are you gonna do now?
Monk. Okay, but Master Oogway could give good head. I love the part when she says it's chubbing time and chubs all over her beak.
Monkey.
I'd chub on your beak.
Skills, but I also
what the fuck is going on in chat?
You win. I will leave.
My chicken, what the fuck did you start?
Use your skills for good, young warrior. Find the one thing that you were denied so long ago.
I chopped my
pants.
Compassion.
Monkey. Not chubbing coming to my house chub time! Bro, I just chubbed!
Hello, how are you? I am under the water. Please help me. Here, too much raining.
Kyle, inbound! Don't
Okay, Battlefield 1 had some of the best fucking trailers of any game.
One with EA Access.
Fucking Seven Nation Army in Battlefield 1's trailer was just so fucking good.
Toda y guiabe a listo betap si explank.
I need to sip water.
Número 6.
I will not spill it all over myself.
Número 5.
Sonu underscore electrocutia says a buzzy bug with a chub, so round, flitting from flower to flower, it's so profound, the petal.
The petal?
Número 3.
Doorbell
prank.
I need to drink water. That is truly a doorbell prank.
Número 2. Death prank.
Huh? Here he goes!
Número 1. Bicicleta prank.
Well, that's it for the memes, I guess. Time for the game.
It's Gargoon! I'm in big trouble now! You gonna help me out?
Let me guess. Your date turned out to be a leftover chicken wing.
Now's not the time to make fun of my fat ass! Enemy catfished me! That Dynablade chick really was a chick!
Come on, sire, that might not be so bad. What's the bird age conversion rate?
It's not trying to jump the beat!
Stupid kids and that Kirby can hold that information, I'm gonna be doomed! I can't end up on Chief Bookham's blacklist!
You mean you haven't already?
Sire, I told you that date was quite the questionable one. Now you will need to resort to means that will clear your name.
And how's you suppose I do that, smartass?
You need to make a truthful apology to the people of Dreamland before you get attacked by this cancel culture. perhaps on that.
He's gonna get canceled.
For once, I think you might have a good plan there, Mennonite.
Alrighty then, let's put on the show.
Perhaps I do not get paid enough for this.
Moonstorm, why were all your videos just like random shit?
Channel DDD Bulletin.
What the fuck's going on, Dreamland? It's your boy DDD 445 here with another video.
No.
I'm here to address some allegations against this here channel. What may be said is not true. But instead, to be pointing against that pink son of a bitch, Kirby. Kirby is responsible for all the trouble in Dreamland. He is a danger to your families, your children, and should not be trusted when presented with cupcakes. Beware, Dreamland. DDD out.
Well, I guess that's one way of solving
Kirby
it, Your Majesty.
Trust me, Escargot. This plan's foolproof. Everyone in Dreamland will blame Kirby until I present another monster. Speaking of, let's get another one
that's
right now.
That's the only response she's going to get out of me.
Sorry about your last date, D-Man.
All yours were just like literally random videos, like just
half off your next monster.
Nothing.
Perfect timing. I need a monster that can really take down Kirby as well as keep a clean image of me in Dreamland.
Considering recent events, I think I might know just the one.
Well, what are you waiting for? Send that bitch in.
Also, chats. What about Black Mesa?
When I said a monster, I didn't mean an actual monster.
Should we play some Black Mesa?
Kelly! What's up with it, cuz? Fuck out of here, bitch!
Wait
bitch,
a second.
Bitch,
has Dead Zone been here today? Have you noticed? Are we lacking Dead Zone?
His full name is,
That's it.
Pusaniel.
I can't wait.
Wow, how much did you piss? Oh my god!
He be pissing! I have black. I do have
Oh my god! These might be the best corruptions in like a couple years.
No Dead Zone!
Challenge pissing.
No kind of base. Sonya, if I hadn't have already lost, that would have gotten me.
Got a good looking mouth for dick sucking.
What?
You suck dick?
Holy shit.
Right, chats. Should we me when the me when fucking why am I so big? Should we go and play some Black Mesa? Black Mesa. We should not chop Arby's! Arby's! Right, chat, I'm gonna clear the queue. Now we have regular songs. No, what the fuck?